because there's a lot there. Mm-hmm. And then finally, it's Ethiopia, which there's a bit of an issue with right now. Now, Ethiopia have only had an industry in mining on an industrial scale, again, for 12 years now. They've known that there's been precious open in Ethiopia for hundreds of years, hundreds and hundreds of years, but they never commercially mined for it because they didn't find a seam big enough. But back in 2007, they hit the seam, and then 2008, they started mining for it. But since then, precious metals have taken over the industry, and one in particular, a metal called tantalum, which is used in high-end electronics. We were just talking, weren't we, about that big mm-hmm. electronics company, the one with the automated cars and all
That's moving here to Austin soon,
maybe. Well, they use a lot of this metal in their high-end technology, as do the cell phone companies as well. Okay. So a lot of the mining operations in Ethiopia over the last year or two have started to stop mining for opal and started to mine for tantalum. In fact, can you quickly run that VT very quickly? Just have a quick listen to this.
Look at this on the neckline, by the way. Surrounded by rubies, big Ethiopian whale opal, and only 10 in stock. If you're not on the phone lines, you will miss out right now. It is super fast and easy to do, and you can call the number at the bottom of